Hey all fellas, this is Nostalgic Vegan here. And today, I'm gonna react to some 90s cartoon theme songs. The first show I'm gonna react. Oh, theme song. All credit belongs to Cartoon Network. I'm going over to Retro Junk. Theme song is not available on.
Welcome to Toonheads. Tonight we look at the career of director Norman McCabe. McCabe started at Warner Brothers in 1932 as an in-betweener. And by the late 30s, he was one of the top animators in Bob Clampett's crew. When Bob became ill for a short time, Norman was asked to complete two cartoons that Clampett had started in ill effort. Its second cartoon remake starring two. So many of his cartoons had a military theme.
They say this country here does something to yous. They feel just like
cartoon. McCabe started his directing career at Warner Brothers about the same time that the United States entered World War II. So many of his cartoons had a military theme. Cartoons like Confusions of a Nazi Spy and Tokyo Jokio.
I'm doing this in front. I like that it has different art styles. Now, react to the opening intro for the Moxie and Flea show. Which was Cartoon Network's first true original. All credit goes to Cartoon Network.
And now, it's time for the Moxie Show!
Hi, I'm Moxie.
Pretty
and,
funky riff.
That's Fleet! And,
Ooh, produced Cartoon Network's first attempt at CGI.
You better dance
CGI.
Now!
Work it, girl! I mean, bug!
Ow!
I feel funky!
Breakdown! It was fairly decent for their first attempt.
Shake it!
At CGI. Space Ghost Coast to Coast. That part is seizure. Can be triggering to people with epilepsy. So if you have epilepsy, skip this part.
Hello, I am Space Ghost. Welcome to my show.
What a cartoon. This is all in chronological order.
What? What? What?
Now, that one was pretty brief. This is the original version of Cartoon Planet that I'm gonna react to.
For just $67, you can make as many videos as you want, and you never need to pick up a camera.
One day I bumped into this big shot TV guy I know. He said, I'm really desperate. Would you like to host a show? I says I'm kinda busy here saving the world from crime.
I've never seen...
But if the money's right, then buddy, show me where to sign.
Show him where to sign.
I knew I'd need some co-hosts, or I would surely fail. I remembered I had Brack and Zorak locked up in my jail.
Hello.
I told them all about the show. They were happy as can be.
Yeah, right.
The show is Cartoon Planet, and the rest is history. Cartoon Planet starring me
and me.
Eventually, I'm gonna have the physique of Space Coat and Ghost. And anyways, this should be it for part one. My reaction to these Cartoon Network intros. Stay tuned for part two. And as always, thank y'all for your fortune. Stay tuned for more. Nostalgic Vegan signing off.